Good morning, YouTubers. How are you guys doing today? I decided to go ahead and take a gander at the Fiesta Mall. I haven't been in that mall probably 13 years, since 2002 or 2003, I want to say. And I remember back in 2000 when I moved to Mesa, man, that mall was popping. It was packed. Food court was packed. Bunch of people walking around buying stuff. I went in there this afternoon, and it was disappointing. I was utterly shocked at how empty it was, how empty the mall itself was. Not very many stores are leasing in there right now. I really don't see the mall lasting another 4 or 5 years, to be honest. As we come into the mall right here, you'll see Forever 21 here to the left, and it's empty, and it's forever gone. Dillard's looks like it's still going. I don't know for how much longer, honestly. But literally, I'm going to say 75% of this mall is empty. I'm really disappointed in this video because about two and a half minutes into the video tour, mall cop shut me down, told me I'm not supposed to be videotaping inside the mall. I guess it's an unwritten rule or something that I didn't know, so he followed me for a while, so I decided not to give it a try. But within the next couple weeks, I'm going to go ahead and get this video tour completed. I'll find a way to go in incognito mode some way. But yeah, just take a good look at this 2.5 minute video, and you'll see towards the end here where I get approached, and I tried hiding the camera, but he got me. So like I said, stay tuned, and I'll be back in a couple of weeks with an update video to this video. Alrighty, guys, you take care, and I'll look forward to making more videos for you. Bye.
So, I don't know if you're doing video, but we don't know how to do it.
Oh, okay. Alright, cool. Thank you.